A new form of yoga known as water yoga is catching up in Western India as summer approaches and the mercury soars. A group of yoga enthusiasts in India's western Surat city on Monday performed various yogic postures while standing in chest-high water in a pool.
Water yoga, a new form of the ancient Indian practice, is catching up in India's western Surat city as summer approaches and the mercury soars. A group of 25 yoga enthusiasts stood in chest-high water in a pool on Monday as they performed various yoga asanas or postures. Water yoga, also known as aqua yoga, helps build strength and balance and is known to burn more calories than a regular yoga session.
पानी का योगा में जो फायदे होते हैं वो लैंड योगा से बहुत अलग प्रकार के हैं बॉडी का पॉइस्चर मेंटेन होता है कि प्रेशर थ्रू आउट द बॉडी पानी का प्रेशर पूरी बॉडी पर रहता है प्रेशर मेंटेन रहता है पॉइस्चर अच्छा रहता है श्वसन प्रक्रिया अच्छी रहती है और फेफड़े की कसरत भी बहुत बढ़िया होती है
वाटर योगा हेल्प्स मेंटेन बॉडी पॉस्चर एंड एंश्योर हेल्दी ब्रीदिंग एज लंग्स आर एक्सरसाइज्ड वेल अमिड वाटर प्रेशर Yoga is one of India's most successful cultural exports. The United Nations had in 2014 declared June 21 as the International Day of Yoga after adopting a measure proposed by Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi. The day is marked by mass practice of yoga across the world.